In Alexandria, a wanted fugitive is back in custody after officials say they found her in this hidden room. U.S. Marshals say Tia Reed violated her parole on a drug conviction. Tips sent them to the Alexandria house, where they found Reed after doing a second search of the building.